I don't remember where we left off on this game. But apparently we're at 70% of game progress. That's a lot of percent. Okay, let me get going. Later, Ed. Fuck him up. I will try my best. I actually really don't remember where we left off because I've been so enthralled with Final Fantasy. See, I think we were fighting a berserker last. We were doing minuscule side. Oh yeah, we were doing side quest shit because it seemed like we needed to spend time with Atreus. So I think I was just running around the maps and trying to do what I could. Because, you know, side quests. Yeah, and this is where we beat that guy. Grip of the Nine Realms. You know, I kind of wish that found me a shorty with the Grip of the Nine Realms. You know what I'm saying? Anyway. I don't think I have that equipped. I think, yeah, these are upgraded to the max. Okay. Path. That's a portal. Yeah, okay, this is the no-no area, because we can't fight that berserker and her fucking siblings. Ugh! This one was beatable.
You can yell at me if you want.
Just set a course.
What would that accomplish?
Might make you feel better.
No. You didn't trust me enough to talk through your worries. That's a wound not easily mended.
I'm sorry.
You needn't be. The fault is mine.
I don't think I've been here.
More flowers.
Oh. Can I not pick it up? Oh.
A dawn bloom, maybe.
I was confused. I was like, hey, Sarasu. What's poppin'?
Yet another sleeping beast. The handiwork of Alvi Stonefoot.
I don't understand. Don't. Okay, so I definitely fight these guys. Right? Like, I definitely... Playing ponies? What you mean by that? Playing Genuine? Jump on it! Let's do it! Ride it! My Pegasus! My
yeah,
saddle.
Wants to be a Valkyrie one day. She deserves to be.
Wait,
of course, I told her all about the Valkyries we faced, but I'm not sure how much she believes me. It didn't go great when I tried to tell her stories about her grandfather, though.
Anyone can have a blind spot when it comes to family. Some only learn the truth in the hardest way.
Don't ask questions, just consume the product. Wow. All right, bro. Just don't worry about it, boy. Pardon me. Hey, Shrestu, how far are you on Final Fantasy so we can talk about it? Oh, it's up there. I can do it this way. Two, three. You're taking a hiatus due to the addiction, sir. And then one right here, right? Yeah.
Existence and kidnap anybody he wants.
Consent. The only way to travel by Odin's ravens is by your own choice.
Oh, it's not so bad then.
All right, cool. Well, how far did you get on the game before you had to stop because of addiction, Acerasu?
Namir, what were you saying earlier? About Sif not being a good mother when you knew her?
It's quite true, if I'm being frank. In a culture as debaucherous as the Aesir, being a paragon of womanhood meant being a fierce fighter and a fiercer drinker. She and Thor seldom knew a moment's sobriety, whether brutally dealing with their enemies or, just as brutally, raising those boys.
What do you mean?
Oh, little brother. I know you didn't have an easy childhood. You can't fathom how much worse it can get. Imagine learning discipline by having thrashed into you time and again. That was Thor's approach, the same one Odin used on him. A poisonous notion of manhood passed down through generations. A grim inheritance, leaving all of them the poorer.
Well, Sif doesn't drink anymore. Neither of them do.
I am quietly flabbergasted to hear it.
I get the sense it's more recent for him, but I know he loves his daughter.
I expect that's the explanation.
Enough. We will continue later.
Jesus! What? Why are the enemies here? I cleared this place out. What? And this is the second time I've gotten jumped climbing that place. I just wanted to go back to the portal. But no. They were rude. I also gotta remember how to play this game. Dang it!
You managed to kill Garm anyway.
We killed him a few times, actually, but it didn't take. And I figured maybe the way to stop a soulless beast was to give it a soul. So I gave it the one I had on me.
I bet. Never mind that. Time to fight. Right.
abilities again. Oh! Fuck it, I'll just use it. I gotta remember how to play! Thank you.
Incoming! Right side!
Oh!
This is a fine mess.
God damn it. Gotta remember how to play.
They're gonna laugh at me.
I did manage to kill one of them, which is the easier one.
So, brothers, how did you manage to kill Garm anyway?
We killed him a few times, actually, but it didn't take. And I figured maybe the way to stop a soulless beast was to give it a soul. So I gave it the one I had on me.
I beg your pardon?
Fenrir, remember the light father saw?
Never mind that. Time to fight.
Behind you!
Okay, and then... There we go. There we go. Barely. All this to get over here. Because I think I should be an okay enough level to fight these people. Keyword, I think. Damn, that shit still hurts. Why are you still alive? What? Okay, I still have this. Thank God. I'm like, why are you still alive, dude? Just die. Hate it here. All right, let's get it again. Oh. Okay. I'm dead.
Oh.
It doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. So I need to not try to do my runic arts at all. Skills, arts, abilities, beam attacks. But I think what killed me the first time was just me getting my ass beat upon entry. Yeah, right there. Yep, see? Oof. Thank you. Well, thank me. Oh my god. Ah! Stupid ass. Booty holes. All right. Cool. Where's the map at? 82%. So there's still a raven somewhere here. And of course it's this thing. I don't know what they mean by the chest though. That confuses me. But is that an artifact? Oh, I see. Different regions, different things. Okay, so there's a bird here somewhere, and there's a chest. I don't really feel riding around looking for those two things, so. And legendary chest, an artifact, a berserker, something I discovered. Yeah. Niflheim. Have we not been here before? Oh, okay. It's the arena area. I guess it's telling us to come back here so we can just go there real quickly. Because I don't need that many ravens, do I? We can go burb hunting later. Where the dog's at? Oh.
Emir, did you know Garm? Why was he locked up to begin with?
Ah, hell's feral sentinel. Well, believe it or not, Midgard was once bigger. Until Garm, then just a wee pup, got peckish.
He ate Midgard?
Only a few mountain ranges. And the fifth season that comes after winter but before spring. And a word for the feeling when you get so hungry, you stop being hungry.
You're messing with me.
I would never.
Yep. I go the wrong way. I need to go. Oh, yeah, I did go the wrong way. It's this court. I'm marking the map. Oh, wait, no, these are all gates, right? Yeah, I can just open the gate.
Namir, what were you saying earlier about Sif not being a good mother when you knew her?
It's quite true, if I'm being frank. In a culture as debaucherous as the Aesir, being a paragon of womanhood meant being a fierce fighter and a fiercer drinker. She and Thor seldom knew a moment's sobriety, whether brutally dealing with their enemies or, just as brutally, raising those boys.
What do you mean?
Oh, little brother. I know you didn't have an easy childhood, but you can't fathom how much worse it can get.
I'm gonna keep going because I want to hear the story.
Imagine learning discipline by having thrashed into you time and again. That was Thor's approach, the same one Odin used on him. A poisonous notion of manhood passed down through generations. A grim inheritance, leaving all of them the poorer.
Well, Sif doesn't drink anymore. Neither of them do.
I'm quietly flabbergasted to hear it.
I get the sense it's more recent for him, but I know he loves his daughter.
I expect that's the explanation. Sif goes straight in hopes that raising a good daughter will redeem their past failures. Thor struggles. Maybe she gives him an ultimatum after some breaking point or other.
Like what he did to Modi, that night he found us.
Oh, that's a death guess, lad. And if that ultimatum worked, well, good for them. Truly.
What happened to Modi? I don't remember. Who is Modi? Really drawing a blank. Jotunheim, Asgard, Midgard. That's where we gotta go. Go see these ravens.
Mimir. If I hadn't accidentally put Fenrir's soul into my knife, he would have gone to the light of Alfheim when he died, right?
Aye. Were he a god or a human who died in battle, a Valkyrie would have taken him to Valhalla or Folkvanger. Had he been a human or god who died outside of battle, he'd been cast down to Helheim. But Fenrir was a wolf, so his soul would have joined all the others in Alfheim.
Like mothers?
Yes. Like your mothers.
Kid, would you quit growing? You're making me feel all inadequate.
Hey, Brock.
We are of one mind, united by pain, longing for a world we shall not see again.
Breath of what? Oh, that's cool. No pun intended. Hey, yo, equip that. Level that up. Because that looks awesome.
More. Need more.
So sinking deeper.
Yeah, we need two more.
Raven Keeper.
An acolyte of Odin's. Very secretive. Trusted with his dirtiest deeds. Never met her myself.
Maybe if we free all the birds, we can meet the Raven Keeper.
Well, fancy seeing you loiter, Sax, again.
Hey, bro.
Okay. And let's go. Let's do some progression shit, shall we?
We travel to Vanaheim.
Great. You gonna check in on Freya?
Yes.
Glad I get to come this time. So what happened the last time you were in Vanaheim? I still don't know how you got Freya to stop trying to kill you.
We traveled to her village to break Odin's spell. Once freed, she accepted that I was not her enemy.
You also missed a highly entertaining moment where Brock was lifted ass over face in Freyr's camp.
You met Freyr? What's he like?
Different from his sister. Lacks her conviction.
True. But he's a bit quicker to forgive.
And an ineffective leader.
Damn.
His heart's in the right place. You'll like him, lad.
Wow. It's beautiful. And, wet.
It is also dangerous.
More dangerous than hell? What's this thing? Some kind of altar?
I do not know.
Oh boy. Alright, so we need to go where? Oh wait, hold on, wait a minute. There's a... What the heck over here? I kind of want to try and... I'm gonna try that route quick before.
Freya's camp is to the right.
No rush, is that? Not every day the lad gets to see a new realm. I'm sure it's fine to check in on Freya later.
Yeah. We're just gonna go and fight a berserker. You know, since there's like a billion of them. No. Where am I? Okay, I'm getting close to it. It's right here.
A berserker gravestone. Prepare for another fight.
Left flank! Find you! Incoming!
Alright, let's see what kind of fudge you offer.
Weak sucker the ball.
Free help us!
That sword doesn't belong to you.
Oh, really? What? Oof. Okay, so you just summon annoying things. That's great. I kind of wish they were all one shot though, because Well, we can try out that new runic attack. So what I'm thinking is just maybe AoEs are just great here.
Weak suck of the hold.
Hello? Not bad. I really like that. It goes for a group or multiple enemies. Yes, well, I was like, maybe it's great that we went and got that runic for this, but I'm just trying to figure out a good strat because I'm not used to like hot switching to my abilities. So here, the wolves for Atreus. Can we make that stronger? No, not yet. I think the wolves plus that might be great.
Weak suck of the bold.
No!
That sword is
Oh, you do that shit? Maybe if I just, so obviously he resummons ads when you kill them all. Okay, that's a given. Maybe if I just killed the walkers and left one flyer up. It's less dead to start.
We suck of the balls.
Let's go!
Really? Really? No! I don't know. I don't have a good strat for this. Like, I know he's beatable because his moves are mad predictable. It's just, I don't know how to... Maybe if I just tunnel vision. I mean, let me try tunnel visioning. It's less than the start. So as the fight progresses, he gets more and more helpers. Never mind. The opposite. At the beginning of the fight, he has the most, and at the end, he gets the least. Really? I don't know what he's doing. I can't. Oh, he summoned more. God damn it, dude. I'm dead. I don't like this fight. Maybe I just need all AoEs to be heavy. I mean, all my runic attacks for my heavy to be AoEs. There we go. I don't have anything for the damn spear. Hmm. Three ways of light would be good. We might have to try this. The slashing might be pretty good. I just need things to get hit. Hello? Dog. Dude, I should have did the AoE. That was better though, right? That felt better with all the wide range attacks. Didn't see how much we had him at, but I kind of wish I had immunity frames in the middle of my my attacks. What is that emote for, hey Sarasu? And I'm still getting hit at the start of my fucking move, dog. Try a couple more times. This fight is truly annoying the hell out of me, and not in a fun way. Stupid ass AoE, you motherfucker. Good vibes. Give me your energy and your wallet, hey Sarasu. Just checking what's inside of it, brother. I can get it back when I'm done. Yep, and really? I can't see shit. What the fuck? Thanks for the bits. Thanks for the bits. All I got, Captain. Was that a thou out? Jesus Christ. Actually, wait, did you finally hit your goal of getting that? Wait, didn't you want an emote that was bit related? I can't remember which one it was. I think it might have been the Pegasus one. But either way, once again, thank you so much. I appreciate it.
Weak sucker the bold. Above you! Watch out!
Wow. I don't know how, but... Yep. Here be noms. You're 1,200 short? God damn. You almost got it then. Enjoy your food, bring back some. I'm gonna do one more. Man's annoying me. Really? Yeah, I'm done. Screw this guy. Can't stand him. Don't like him. Hate him. Alright, so this is the second one that I don't like. First one was the siblings. And this now the summoner dude. That's a portal. I think I can beat that portal, but we're just gonna go back up here. Main mission. All right. Let's see what Freya and them doing. Turn this way.
To Freya's camp, then. Time to see how the Vanir have fared in our absence.
I hope Freya's okay.
She can care for herself.
We're still checking on her, though?
Her brother's forces are outnumbered. There is much I owe her.
Oh, I didn't hit that. Excuse me?
Reminds me of a Vanaheim song I heard long ago.
Give me the loot, please. divine ass ashes.
No one here. Where is everyone?
Stay alert.
I don't like this, brother.
Yeah, where is everybody?
Kratos, Atreus, a welcome reunion. Unexpected, but welcome.
You know us?
Can't be. Is that who I think? Oh, you shifty bastard. It's almost good to see you again. And for once in the shape of a man, or nearly.
So that's how they got your head out of your ass.
Damn.
Maybe now you'll stop being such a half-blind, piss-drunk, oversexed liar.
Damn.
He was more of a pig than I ever was.
I do not know you.
Do you not recognize your handiwork?
Hildisvini! Remember when we first met Frey in the woods? After I... Oh. I am so, so sorry about that.
Freya's boar.
Her advisor. And friend. Counselor to the Vanir. And huh. Yes, while exiled at Midgard, I was trapped in my boar form. And then you shot me.
At my command.
No. My arrow, my mistake.
Forgotten. Vanaheim needs our help more than ever. Even Mimir's. Come. Just watch where you aim that bow of yours. My hide's not so thick in this form.
Huh.
We can head out whenever you're ready.
Where are we going?
I have a favor to ask. I'll explain on the way.
The human now. When we first met Freya as a witch of the woods, we had wounded her magical, helped her heal him. Now we have met him restored in his human form, trusted advisor to Freya. Freya, he appears. No grudge against Atreus and I, but his rivalry with Mir seems a longer and bitter. Oh, sorry, long and bitter. Huh.
We forgot something. We'll come back. Promise.
No. We going. I was curious.
Where's Freya? She came here to help her brother.
She leads the search party for Freyr and Bigvir. They've been captured by the Einherjar.
How'd that happen?
An ambush. The presence has intensified since your last visit. To make matters worse, the Celestial Wolves haven't been seen in days. Or at least I assume. Not easy, tracking time with no moon in the sky.
No moon.
Just like in their shrine.
Their shrine?
It's a long story. You want us to check on them?
You'd have my gratitude. We're spread thin. And if anyone can help Skoll and Hati, he'd be a fellow giant.
Very well.
Freya mentioned you had a way past this. Don't disappoint. Continue down this path and you'll find their dead. Good luck.
So we gotta look for the dogs.
Don't shoot any more.
You think he's really forgiving me for shooting him?
Trust me, lad. The old swine still carried a grudge. You'd know it.
What happened between you two?
The usual. Miscommunication, conflicting loyalties, broken promises. Nothing to concern yourself with.
I'm not concerned. Just curious.
Curiosity's all well and good. But so is privacy, eh?
Okay,
oh, yeah,
okay.
I forgot.
Point taken.
It's the place with the pimples. Must be wary of the pimples, cause they pop on me. I just like this. Must be something we could pass in the future. Atreus? Dirt in the sun. Dirt in it. You'll be fine. Oh, I thought you were done.
Vanaheim looks and feels so different from the other realms. It's warm, like Svartalfheim, but there's a kind of thickness in the air.
Egros.
What?
Egros. Greek. For humid.
Egros. I like it.
So, I guess... Oh, no, I already did that. I'm guessing... There's a chest up here, I think.
I can probably get now.
Thought I could get now. Huh.
Find the Noken! Making this thing stronger!
Behind you, brother! Find you, watch out!
Oh, that's more than one?
Behind you, mother!
Wait, what? That kills you.
Take it off, man.
Murder.
Hey, now you are, we're here. Stay alert.
Wonder where they went.
By a knocking, perhaps.
Doubtful.
Oh, I guess I just have to get that chest. I kind of feel like...
Going for more loot, huh? I saw a forge back at Freyr's camp. Has Brock been helping him out this whole time?
Ah, you haven't met Lunda yet.
Who's Lunda?
An old contemporary of the Huldra brothers. She serves as Freyr's blacksmith, keeping his team armed and...
Alpha axe throw. Oh. You don't say. Pretty cool. But I'll keep the AoE.
Oh, another legendary blacksmith? I bet she has some good stories.
Take caution, Atreus.
What? Why?
She is quite friendly.
Oh, nonsense. The lad's far too young for her taste.
what?
Saying the dwarf lady was horny. Alright, just make it cool. I'll be back here.
You know, lad, this excursion into Vanaheim means you've now visited each of the nine realms.
Huh. Guess you're right.
Not many mortals can claim such a feat. Not many gods either. Even your father has yet to grace the halls of Asgard.
I'm in no hurry to do so.
Hildisvini said Freyr and Bigvir were captured. Who's Bigvir?
He's a light elf, a former scholar exiled from Alfheim with his wife Bela. She may be their best warrior.
Why was he exiled?
You'll have to ask him for the full tale. But I take it that he and Bela's quest to unite their people was frowned upon.
Wait, Bela's a dark elf?
Yes.
Wow. You know, that raises even more questions. He's okay.
Wait. Back here.
Hang there, your barricades.
Aye, not a good sign. They've pushed farther into the jungle since our last visit.
I hear a burp. There you is. Yeah. Oh, we're at 32. Wow, nice. My help. Did it, I get one tap by something? I remove a mark. I hear something eating in the distance. That's why. All right. Well, let's go ahead and
Help
whole jaw. Skorsten.
You once told us Ragnarok begins when Skoll and Hati catch the sun and moon, right?
I said it was foretold, lad. Prophecy. Which, after our time with the Norns, we've all had quite enough of.
But Odin still believes. That's gotta be why the Einherjar stole the moon. He's still trying to avoid Ragnarok.
Or he prepares for it. Fights a proxy war in this realm to distract his enemies.
Yeah. Or that, I guess.
Oops. F or a weird. Oh, all right. Last one is. Okay. Here we go. Oh, an apple. Nice.
I can sense them up there. It's gotta be their den.
Excited to meet Skoll and Hati, lad.
I mean, I've heard all your stories. It's gonna be weird meeting them in person.
Legend meeting reality. At the very least, it shouldn't fail to entertain.
Hello? I think they're sleeping.
Well, there you have it. The legendary celestial wolves, supremely entertaining as promised.
Remember their shrine? They didn't rejoin the sky until after the moon returned.
And then chased an arrow across the sky.
Right. Well, best we go find the moon and put it back where it belongs, eh? As if that's a perfectly normal thing to say.
I want to pet the dogs.
The Einherjar played a part according to Skoll and Hati's shrine.
Managed to stuff the moon inside a box, if memory serves.
But it didn't say where they took the box.
Aye, that's the rub of using prophecy as a map, isn't it? Bit sparse on the details.
There's a war camp in the nearby village. A strong fortress to guard their bounty. We will try there first.
So besides Hildisvini and the elves, who else is part of Freyr's army?
Not much army, really. Although Beargirl was a soldier, once walking the path of a traveler. I imagine he's handy with that enormous broken sword of his.
A traveler that doesn't want to kill us.
I don't like this land. Everything wants to kill me. I don't like this land. Everything wants to kill me. We'll talk about how that was in her chest so she can react.
Careful, brother.
Did you see that? I didn't know they could do that.
A new enemy.
Stay alert. Yeah?
Oops.
Correct.
Alka.
Fitting.
There she is again. Guess they know we're coming. I can't believe no one's here.
They hide.
The Vanir aren't all hardened warriors like our dear Freya. Those who survive the warfare find it easier to hide in the jungle and use nature as their shield.
It's gotta be on the other side. Yeah. Like, yeah, it's gotta be on the side of this.
When I bring it down, we strike.
Yep.
Wait, I think I... Yep, there it is. I can hit it from where... There we go.
Go. Wait, there's the moon. Box? Down there. That's gotta be it.
Down this way?
This is definitely an ambush.
Yes.
Yeah. Good old-fashioned bushes of ham.
Look out! Call
kill strike, now!
I thought you were stunned and I got smacked in my lip. Oh well, again.
Wait, there's the moon.
Really?
Careful, brother. You're covered in bifrost.
Really? All right. That's stupid.
Find you! Incoming!
Oh shit.
Left side, brother.
Hello?
Find you, watch out.
Oh, I thought I parried both of them. I gotta save my little... I gotta save my abilities then. Oh, I thought it was just two waves. I think that was wave number two.
Wait, there's the moon. Down there. That's gotta be it.
Careful, brother. You're covered in bifrost.
Wolfert out.
Hey, Cinder.
That puts a dent in Odin's
Lakes
forces.
Are in at least for the time Discord.
Being. I don't think Asgard's running out of soldiers anytime soon.
Go that way. What'd you make today?
Ready to put the moon back where it belongs? Okay, yeah. That is a weird thing to say. Hey! Hurry! She's getting away! Come on! A double ambush? Okay. No!
That was pretty good.
She's gone again. Hurry, we gotta get across.
This way? No. I was on the right way. Okay. Okay, I see. There we go.
There! She's going up the waterfall!
Oh. Okay.
Still up there. Another ambush? Really?
Third time's the charm.
They are not smart.
I understand.
You know, what we're doing right now? All of this? It's almost exactly how we saw it play out back in Skull and Hati's shrine. The wolves are back in Vanaheim. We're rescuing the moon.
Yes. I remember the prophecy.
So,
wait, why is
doesn't
it
make
way?
You worried? Everything we're doing now happened in the Jotnar Shrine?
Remember our agreement. Prophecy will not dictate our actions.
Yeah.
Our allies need help. That is our focus now.
Can I not?
Brother, we've taken a wrong turn. Our thief's gone skyward.
You want me to follow this path? Hey, Jacinda, what you make? Nice. Oh. Oh shit. Damn it!
Come on, Kratos! Off your back!
Ugh. Alright. Do 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 do. I really want that person to be good.
Whoa, that
looks like it hurt. Yeah, now it's just you, Bird.
Harry, it's attack!
Damn, I thought I did. Oh, wow. That man's strong.
It's cold. Is this? It's from Helheim. Timed almost to grab this while I freed Garm. I was there, but I didn't know.
And now you fight to undo the damage. Your guilt is misplaced.
Yeah.
Nani?
You're right.
After much consideration, I decided on pay.
There's some reason we're heading
back through the village. I can't stand you. Thank you, Shannon, for the 20. Hey, yo. That's a good one. That caught me off guard. I don't know if it sounded like I gave you extra tongue. That was gross. My bad. Mwah to you too. It's the way. I love it. I mean, something strange with some change, something. Ah, Shamel. I'm not gonna hold you. I'm fighting sleep. I really should have napped, but it's okay. We're gonna get through this. No, I'm not gonna turn off the stream. No. Don't wanna. Say anything about turning it. I am not going to sleep streamer. Just a sleep streamer? Streamer of sleep? I don't know. That thing. That is a thing. I got gacked on. I did all this. I was like, bro, what the hell? Y'all not gonna watch me sleep. I don't think I could sleep knowing that my stream was still on. That's actually new to me. And plus, I sleep free. So, like, if I get up, Dangalang gonna be Dangalang, and I'm gonna be getting hit with a TOS. And then... and then what?
We can return to the den through here. They will pursue. Keep your guard up.
Father, how are you so sure we even have a choice about what we're doing?
Doubt is a weakness we cannot afford.
Who said anything about doubt? So far, we've done everything the giant said we would.
We make our own choices. Nothing forces us.
Worst of it, bruh. What the fuck? Where'd you come from?
Incoming! Right side!
walking straight into Ragnarok. Isn't there any way to avoid fate? Your fate? What if we can't stop you from...
Would you turn your back on the wolves? On this realm? Remember our agreement.
Atreus, it's okay. So what if you lost your mama, and now you're gonna lose your father? It's okay. You're gonna be a big boy. I promise you.
Lad does make some good points, though.
As long as Atreus lives, so be it.
How long has Kratos been alive at this point?
Goes nothing. Just like inside their shrine. If I do this...
Fate only binds you if you let it. Do what is necessary. Not because it is written.
Good choice, lad.
They have a gift for us. A way to call them anytime we need them.
What is this? A rattle?
Remember that altar we saw when we first got here? I think that's where we're supposed to use it.
Perhaps Freya will know.
So in essence, they just gave us the keys of Dusk Till Dawn. Not bad for a day's work.
We should head back to Hodas Fini and tell him about all this. Yeah?
Yes. Back to the camp.
Look out!
Damn, I'm dead. I didn't have no life to begin with. Crazy.
Look out!
Really?
Behind you!
Boy, stop.
Yep,
very, very egos. Liking your luck.
Wait, did he just use the word that he learned? Oh, that's cute.
Same one from earlier, was it?
No.
They come back fast, but not that fast.
In Asgard, what else did you see of Odin's army?
Well, all these Enhyar we've been fighting, they've already died in battle once. We kill them here, and they'll just wake back up in Valhalla. They'll never truly die.
Should it come to war, we'd do well to have our own endless army of dead soldiers.
You mean Helheim's army, like the prophecy said?
It will not come to that.
Again? I don't remember the strat one fighting these guys. I'm dead. I was too slow on the parry. Damn. Place because the food's almost gone. They better not touch my plate. They got my name on it. God damn. So violent.
Guess they like the Egros.
Quit saying the word. I get it. You learned it. I'm happy. Oh, yes! Finally! That is pretty good.